testing of the localization of the mobile base. It's moving independent of the joystick. So it's moving autonomously without the joystick. So this is supposed to help it to localize itself once the Baxter is on it without the help of the user. I'm gonna start running it. So no one is controlling it with the joystick, it's autonomous. Done.